Zinc, here we have zinc solid. Here we have zinc ion. It's changed. What can we cancel? Two chlorides. So now we can write a net ionic equation. One zinc. What about charges? Two positive. So both the charges balance and the atoms balance.